AM observations from Monday at Detroit Metro Airport. Light snow was reported. The temperature was 19 degrees, the dew point 14, and the relative humidity 81%. The wind was held at 12 miles an hour, producing a wind chill of 7. The pressure was 29.71 inches and falling.
Peninsula. At Marquette, it was mostly sunny with a temperature.